This is the latest we're hearing from both U.S. and German officials. One, that headline that the attacker has now been killed. The attacker is dead. We're also learning more details about the circumstances of what happened inside that movie theater. German authorities are saying that the attacker walked in, he was masked, he had a rifle, and he fired 4 shots. That's the number they're sticking with. We have from the U.S. Embassy that it is also believed that tear gas may have been used in the theater. So what you come to here is the possibility of something less than a planned terror attack. In fact, the motivation's very unclear. In fact, German authorities are saying that when he entered that movie theater, the attacker acted erratically. And just based on our own experience covering these kinds of things, let's look at what we know. You know, if this was a planned jihadi attack, the possibility that someone would fire shots into the air and then use tear gas does not match with the modus operandi, the MO of a planned terror attack. Mm-hmm. It does bring up the possibility of other motivations here, including just an erratic individual here. If you had a terrorist, those shots likely would have been directed at the patrons of the movie theater as opposed to fired into the roof. And the idea of using tear gas just doesn't mix with what we know. Again, it is early. We don't know the motivations. But from U.S. officials I've been speaking with, the possibilities of motivations other than terror certainly vary here. And then when you look at the MO of this attacker, does not gel with our past experience with planned jihadi attacks. That's what we know at this point.